the sentence of the court is that in 2 days hence shall be bound to a wooden cross with his face raised toward heaven. And whilst still alive, be dealt 12 blows with an iron rod, breaking the joints of his arms, his shoulders, his hips, his legs. He shall then be raised up to hang until dead, and all customary acts of mercy are expressly forbidden the executioner.
Thank you. has a relationship with it. He's part of it.
We'll be right back. am